Upgrade it at Public Works.
What are you gonna do with it?
Well, you heard what's going on, right?
Do you hear what's going on?
No.
Okay, what's happening is we have a really good crew working with us, but every once in a while they need to get a clearance from CLMP to continue working. And we're waiting 2 to 3 hours at a time to actually get clearance. So residents are watching us sitting around for 2.5, 3 hours, and they're going ballistic. So we found this is a great way to communicate the fact that we're not just sitting around, we're waiting for CLMP to make a decision, and this is the reason why we can't work. And it is for that reason that I made these signs. So every single time that we get stopped, we're hanging this on our trucks, and we're making Pete walk around back and forth. But I hope CLMP gets the message that every time they take a 2 to 3 hours, it's people not being able to actually get their electricity on. And we have, look at the resources here. We have 12 people here. We have trucks. We're just wasting a lot of taxpayers' money.
You guys are waiting around. What are you doing?